disk. I can go ahead and take it offline if I so desired. I don't know why I would want to. Right click and bring it back online. All right, so this disk is online. Now at this point in time, I could convert it to a dynamic disk if I want to run like a RAID mirror. Now RAID, as you probably know already, it stands for Redundant Array of Inexpensive or Independent Disks, depending upon who you ask. We're not going to convert this guy to a dynamic disk. This guy is just going to be a very simple volume because all